think, what happened? Cut a tie at my arm trap, but he's still posturing up like hell. Always pay attention that they don't get caught in leg locks as soon as the close guard is opening. I humble my knee inside. So now there are a lot of options here. One of my favorites, I pull my leg over, grab the foot, and now I'm sticking this foot under and ending up in a nice 50-50. Like this, with inversion or without inversion. And I get a crazy, more crazy angle. So I'm opening here, 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 humble my foot, and already have nice lock there, humble the foot in. And he's far, far away from defending the 50-50 heel. For defending, he has to get over. There's a lot of way, far away to defend it. Scat. Breaking posture, get the collar. Come on my leg here. Swing on, crab, come on, this one in. Get this deep hook on the other side of the hip. And then, come on the leg from there to there. Turn heel on, finish on the leg to there. If he rolls over, close by 50-50. It's still in brutal pressure the whole time. Far away to defend.